Sally y los estudiantes están ayudando en el desarrollo de mi diabetes, ayudando a mi familia y ayudándome a tener un bebé muy saludable.
The hands-on experience of working with the patient really kind of lets you take what you learn in the classroom and apply it to each patient.
The partnership is wonderful because students get to meet the needs of real patients like Guadalupe and see what it's like to be a pharmacist and make an impact on the community.
We have really improved our outcomes with our diabetic patients and also for patients like Guadalupe, really improved access for care.
Crossover allows our faculty to improve medication outcomes through fostering a culture of community care. And Dominion Place is really a unique model where our faculty, along with other healthcare practitioners, go to the apartment complex where low-income seniors live and provide interprofessional care.
Casey and the team saw that I was having a jerk reaction, got me to the emergency room on time. To me, they saved my life.
Working with patients like Helen has really inspired me to pursue research in health disparities.
What we try to do is pair pharmacy students with nursing, medicine, and social work right here where the residents live to improve medication management and decrease visits to the ER.
It's a true partnership. Residents are able to take better care of themselves, and residents are able to help the students learn taking care of the elderly and disabled.
This, to me, is just a great example of exactly how to engage students in opportunities to take what they learn and immediately move it to the aid of people who need their help and immediately watch it benefit someone else.